Okay, so may I request all level 1 graduates to please rise? Ready na po ba kayo?
It's going to be tricky. And the key difference is that when you track the awesome path, pag dumaan sa awesome path, ay ito nangyayari, the progress will be better. Well, you actually be the leader, paano maging be the leader? Yung po yung learning stage. You look around you, and you check ano ba yung paano maging be the leader. Yung second po, yung editing, yung boom up, ngayon, alam mo na, kasi na-experience ka na eh. Right? When you have experience, you start to focus on the things that you are now very good at. Kung dati, sa deep room po, magaling ka lang mag-set up ng handa. Ngayon, magaling ka na rin sa pag-set up ng devotional. So, dumadagdag po ng dumadagdag. Who have really poured their time, their effort, their talent, their resources, and even their life to this pursuit. And one of the ways that we are pursuing today is that they are not graduating from the GLC course, and they have equipped themselves with the necessary tools for them to become more effective, more efficient, and more excellent for them.
Ready na po ba kayo? As we celebrate this important milestone in your discipleship journey, let us all together perform the symbolic act of the sublime ceremony. This is a visual reminder that as Christ committed followers, we are always to be moving forward in our walk. We are to level up in Christ-likeness in our mission by making disciples in small groups. So with a silent prayer for God's favor to be upon you as you level up, please transfer now your sublime from your right to your left shoulder. Okay, no? Don't rush.
Relax, okay. Relax.
Okay, now to our graduates. After successfully completing the requirements of GLC, I now declare you as official graduates of GLC 2019. Praise God and congratulations, GLC 2019.
Remember, you need to be an awesome Christian for Jesus. So choose the awesome path for the Lord to glorify and work with it with all your heart. Congratulations again. Start moving for Christ. And I just want to wish you all the best. And I thank God for doing things for you. God bless.
Yeah!
Woo! One day.